Americans might be reducing global warming by mistake. Hear me out. In most countries, the streets are made from this black material called asphalt. But in the United States, the streets are almost white. And the reason has nothing to do with the environment, yet indirectly, it's making a difference. You see, many roads here are made from concrete, which is a light gray, almost white material. They make them like this because it lasts longer, but also because it reflects the sun, and this makes cities stay cool. Now, different studies have revealed that if we were to make streets really white, it would help offset the melting of the poles, which would truly reduce global warming. And that's why many places like Los Angeles, Sydney, and Paris are currently testing different ways to turn their streets fully white. What color are the streets in your country? This is Alan's theory. Keep it creative.